getting some heavy wind coming down here. I can definitely smell more pigs and a deer somewhere up on the Long Acre. So we're going to go for a bit of a walk and see what we can find.
Around the ridge line, we'll probably get off the gut through the centre and shoot it from this side.
Oh, they're running up the hill. You got him!
You're like, you're going to be
nice. You grab with that shit.
Landed out at Mungatoi Station here, and we actually have no food. All we have is a bottle of milk. So we decided that we're going to cook up a bit of our pork and make ourselves a nice pork curry. So yeah, we'll see how this goes.
Basically, what we've just finished doing is slicing the meat up beautifully, nice, perfect. Almost square chunks of prime, freshly caught salmon.
We're gonna have a good tucker tonight.
Just look at it. It's still bloody kicking. It's still warm. Check it out.
We got all night to drink.
Chucking in a big hunk of garlic to keep the mozzies away, as they don't like people that stink like garlic. Primo. So we got our butter, onion, garlic, bit of beef stock. So what we've done here with our curry is basically, you just go through the cupboard and put every single thing you can find in the pot, and we're good as gold.
Alright, now we're a few brews deep. The curry's almost cooked.
Primo sauce.
Right hand primo. And the pork,
beauty.
I'll tell you what, it's nearly cooked.
Nice and spicy, it'll keep those colds away.
Alright, so we've just dished up the curry. Matt's,
very nice.
Matt's hooking in.
It's bloody good.